everyone, a fairly simple procedure today. We're just gonna liposuction the neck. We're gonna remove all of this volume here and just kind of thin out the neck for her.
Okay, so we're back. We've placed our tumescent fluid here. That makes bruising less and recovery quicker. And then she has a scar from a childhood injury, and so we just made a little incision in that place. We're all done. Obviously, there's still some swelling and a little bit of our tumescent in there, but we can already see an improvement in the neck contour.